Hi, I believe that at a time in people's lives when there are seniors, care for your eyes is provided, like for cataracts and things like that, but there is no care provided to help somebody get a hearing aid. And if you're only on Social Security, you don't have the money to do that. And the 5-week months are very hard to try to live through. Not enough money.